Hello there, welcome to Eurovision 2019 reaction video to the second semi-final. This time I'm going to react while watching live TV. There is not going to have any footage in this video from the songs, only my reaction. So, this is also the first time I'm going to watch the great majority of the songs, so this is really the first impressions and that's all I'm going to do. Okay, so I'm just watch Armenia that brought us a very very strong and decisive song. So what I have to say about it? It was powerful. That's all I have to say about it actually. So we have Srux, that's how I say it. I don't know, probably I'm correctly. And well, it was a very 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 strong reaction. Sorry, I'm not going to place any footage here. I don't know, I'm not exactly sure because since it's the first and I have to compare with the other songs, I'm not exactly I don't really have an opinion in comparison to the other songs. But I don't know, I think it was a very very strong, that's actually summarized I was quite surprised. So for now I'm going to place Armenia. Yes, I'm going to make a scoreboard for Armenia only based on my opinion, it's not a prediction. So I'm going to place here in the middle just because I'm going to compare in the other song, so I can move it up and down, okay? So this is my first reaction. Armenia, powerful song. I believe it has what's needed to qualify, but since I don't know the other songs, I have to wait to watch. So now I'm going to watch the next song. So good luck, Armenia. Thank you for watching and see you next song.